A fan's job is to move surrounding air. To do this, it has angled blades, so when the fan spins, its blades strike air at high speeds, and the air is pushed away forwards. When the fan spins in another direction, air is pushed upwards. What matters is whether you want to feel a relatively strong breeze blowing from above you, or have the air flow along the ceiling and down the walls, by which the wind would likely be gentler when it reaches you. Good to know, right?